So again, the torch is passed to a new century of young Americans.